What's up, everybody? It's your boy, Chef Stu. I'm coming to you guys live today with some exclusive footage. For y'all who follow my movement, you see me on the show a lot of times, see me cooking a lot of celebrities, but I want to showcase a different light of some of the things I be doing today. So as you venture with me today, I'm going to show you guys some behind-the-scenes footage of me catering a party for Morgan & Morgan Law Firm. This was their annual company appreciation dinner for all the employees. 500 guests was expected to come, and I want you guys to burn it with me so I can show you how I do this. As you can see now, we're going to go in the back of this refrigerated truck we had for the event. We got some fresh fruit trays being cut. We got some cantaloupe. We got some honeybee melon. We got some pineapples. We got some watermelon, blueberries, raspberries. Also, today's theme on the buffet was an Asian theme, so I came up with this Asian summer salad inside of the disposable martini glasses. As you can see, we got the band going on. This was a live jazz band that actually played from 2 o'clock to 4 o'clock. Followed by them was another band that came and played from 4 to 7. So the first couple of hours of the party was a real slow tempo. I was in the back working with some of the models, teaching them how to plate up some hand-passed hors d'oeuvres. You can catch some footage of that in just a second and see some of the nice plates that we had going out. Other than that, if you want to venture with me right now, you'll see that the party, as I told you earlier, had the Asian theme going on. So I did like an Asian stir fry theme for this party. I had my chefs actually using authentic Asian boxes to serve the food in. The guests loved that. That was a good creative idea. Some of the stir fry we had for today was a pineapple ginger beef for those who like beef. We also had a shrimp selection for those who like seafood. And then of course I had some chicken going out, and then we couldn't forget the vegetarian. So some of the stir fry was just vegetarian. Alright y'all, now I know you was loving the ice sculpture. I got a lot of compliments on the ice sculpture. You can see we had the ice sculpture with the pitch in there. That was futuristic. And we had the ice sculpture with the dolphin. So I know the people was appreciating it. They was asking all night about that. Shouts out to Sweets Too Fly and all the beautiful models that she had at the event, passing the food for the chef. The compliments we got for the girls was ecstatic. Thank you, Sweets, for that. So, talking about the models, let me take you guys to showing you behind the scenes when we were actually inside of the house, getting together the hand-passed hors d'oeuvre entourage, I would like to say. We just kind of unveiled some things. Today I had some chicken satay going out with the sweet Thai chili sauce. Also had one of my signature things, which is the jumbo lump miniature crab cake with the mango relish. We also had a cucumber coin going out with a brimoire egg yolk, brimoire egg white, fresh red onion brimoire as well, and some fresh dill as well. Also that day we had going out bruschetta with crostini, and then we switched it up a little bit. We started putting a little bit of smoked salmon on the crostini. We started putting a little bit of shrimp scampi on the crostini with the bruschetta. So we got a little creative as the event went on, depending on how the people and the guests were responding to some of the things that we had going out. And the guests, man, all the guests, I want to say thank you to all the guests that was at the event. Thank you for all the emails and all the kind words that you guys told me throughout the whole event. People was coming to me left and right telling me how good the food was. And trust me, man, my job is hard and stressful. So when I get those compliments, believe it or not, it makes me feel really good. So I want to say thank you. I'm glad you guys enjoyed yourself. If you ever need Chef Stu to come do an event for you, you know how to find me. I definitely can be found on Instagram at chef_Stu. You can catch me on Facebook at Stuart's Bistro. Definitely can catch me on Twitter at CelebrityChef1. Take the time out, Google Plus, Private Store, see my bio. Take some time out, do a little research. Definitely don't forget to find me on Industry Soup or Chef Stu on YouTube. Stuart's Bistro has a YouTube channel. I encourage you guys to go to the channel, check the playlist, and watch my favorites and see me cook for some of the biggest names in the game until I get a chance to cook for you. Sweets Tooth Flying the Models, I appreciate your hard work. Special shouts out to George Boston, all my chefs that helped out with the event. Show Cheese Entertainment, as always, the man behind the camera. I appreciate you coming out, supporting the event.
Greatest success moments come after your biggest disappointments. Never forget that. Couple doors slammed in my face. I had to make sure I got through them. But most importantly, Lil Rock.